when we got the word that we were going to get hit, I was more worried about people in the community for their safety, so trying to get everybody out where they're supposed to go and so forth. Finally, we got back here in the morning and I had to park two blocks away to get in, and it was waist high of water. When we came back into the house, everything was just, it was a mess.
It's hard to imagine that a year has gone by since Hurricane Sandy, and I know that many of you volunteered last year. It was the first week that I was in my new role as a CEO, and I was so proud. It was a really wonderful turnout and effort. So I look forward to being with all of you today.
The Rebuilding Together program has contacted me a couple of weeks ago saying that I was chosen to have help from them with all its caring partners in trying to get me back into my home, which I've been out, it's almost a year.
Thank you for coming out this morning. So my name is Luke McDougall. I work for Shawmut Design and Construction. I'm volunteering my time as the house captain for this home. And so what we'll work on today is getting his entire first floor and a part of his upstairs repainted. But it should be a really good day. We got plenty to keep us busy, and I'm definitely excited to have everyone here.
We're volunteering our time here to help Hurricane Sandy victim here in Coney Island. It's a great way to spend a Saturday afternoon. I mean, there's a lot of people who are affected by the storm, and this is a great way to give back. It's a full community approach, right? It's important to give back as much as you can, and this is a particularly special project, I think, given that we're on the one-year anniversary.
I think Deutsche Bank does a great job getting involved with the community and social responsibility and giving us avenues to get involved in various ways within our busy schedules. It's just rewarding to give our free time to help and give back to the community to make it a better place for everybody.
I wanted to volunteer for a long time. I personally was affected by Sandy as well. It makes me feel good, but it also makes me feel good to see people that are in need that benefit. I mean, this is literally, we're painting the walls and we're building an apartment.
I know what it's like to have had a home go through damage like this, so just wanted to help out.
So we had 4 foot in crawl space and 6 feet up here.
So are you pleased the way it's coming together?
Very much, very much.
I think it's part of the culture of the organization globally. It's part of the mindset. Mm-hmm. And there's so many employees who just give them of themselves all year round. So really proud about what we're doing today, yeah. But I think we're more excited about what we do on a consistent basis.
Right. Yeah. But we've come a long way, and there's a lot more to do. So we'll just take one day at a time.